Assalamu alaikum. Hello viewers, today I am going to discuss about peeling of fabric. Then first of all, what is peeling? What is peeling? Peeling. Answer. Peeling is a fabric surface fault. It is the bunches. It is the bunches or balls of tangled fibers which are held on the surface of fabric. The peels are formed during curing wear and washing, by entanglement of loose fibers which protrude on the fabric's surface. Now we come how to minimize peeling. answer by using high twisted yarn. By using high twisted yarn. By using brushing and cropping, by using brushing and cropping, of the fabric surface by singeing process NG singeing process by using anti-peeling technique, by using anti-peeling technique, adhesive anti-rubbing agent using by adhesive anti-rubbing agent isn't using by reducing migration of fibers, main chop as it is spinning, by migration of fibers during air jet spinning. And by increasing denier of nylon and terylene, by increasing denier and
linear of nylon and terlene. These all are the way of minimizing peeling of fabrics. Hello viewers, if you have subscribed my channel, then thanking you. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe my channel and press bell button to see next videos. Love is